Same day we got our laws, rules, regulations, implementations by the some persons at our respect Parliament House. So wish you all the best, and I would like to call our honorable general manager Mr. Ajay sir to say something for our motivation.
संविधान बना था, वो इसलिए बना था कि रूल्स रेगुलेशन हम लोग अच्छे से फॉलो करें, एक अच्छी सोसाइटी में रहें। हम लोग अच्छे रूल्स को फॉलो करते हुए संस्था को, अपने देश को, अपनी सोसाइटी को जो भी दे पाए, इसका हमको आज शपथ लेनी होगी। हमारे साथ हमारे गेस्ट भी हैं, वी वुड request if they can come and say something, address our audience.
My name is Bhuvanesh Kumar Agarwal. I am from Delhi. I just came yesterday to this beautiful resort, and it is very well maintained, and I congratulate all of you to do such a nice job. And I also congratulate you on the Republic Day, and it was our pleasure to join you in this August gathering. Thank you very much.
मैं ए के वर्मा टाटा स्टील जमशेदपुर से हूँ। आज के 62वें गणतंत्र दिवस पे आप लोगों का हार्दिक अभिनंदन। ये गणतंत्र दिवस काफ़ी मेहनत के बाद, काफ़ी लोगों के खून पसीने के बाद आज हमको स्वतंत्रता दिलाया है। गणतंत्र दिवस के दिन हम लोग एक अपना देश का संविधान, अपने देश का नियम सब कुछ बनाए हैं। नियम और संविधान सब कोई जानते हैं। सबसे बड़ी दुख की बात यह है कि वही नियम उसी को हम लोग तोड़ते हैं। मैं आप लोगों से एक ही अनुरोध करूंगा कि दोस्तों, हर आदमी सोचता है कि दूसरा आदमी हमसे बेटर करे, वो नियम को माने, मैं नियम को नहीं मानूंगा। मेरा ये मानना है कि नियम पहले अपने आप के लिए है, दूसरे को नियम मानना जो है वो बाद में होता है। यदि हम हर आदमी, हर व्यक्ति इंडिविजुअली अपने आप को नियम से चलेंगे, नियम का पालन करेंगे और एक सच्चे नागरिक और एक सच्चे स्वतंत्र भारत की रक्षा के लिए तैयार रहेंगे, तो ये भारत हमारा हमेशा स्वतंत्र रहेगा और प्रगति की ओर आगे बढ़ेगा। जय हिंद।
थैंक यू मिस्टर वर्मा। गुड मॉर्निंग। लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ। आई एम पी के वेणुगोपाल। आई एम फ्रॉम कोच्चि, केरला। The first time I am coming to a wonderful state known as Orissa. And one more thing, I am so proud that I am an ex Air Force person. So being today in Orissa at 62nd Republic Day, I feel it is a nimitta of God who brought me here today to be in front of so wonderful people, especially the guests who came from all over India, and the staff and the security force. I am so glad that in Orissa, especially in Puri, I have seen such a wonderful place, property here. Second thing is, we all talk about the rules and regulations to follow. Yesterday I have seen a person at Puri where the beach, I have seen a few of the gangs, they are beating a gentleman. And today's newspaper shows that an IAS officer is burned alive. Have you seen the news?
Yes, sir.
My dear friends, why this thing is happening? It's not simply telling that follow the rules. I'm a defense person. It is very easy to tell follow the rules. Why people break the rules? The first thing what people require is the money. The money to fulfill their stomach. The money to look after their family. But now in India, every home, you know, since last 10 years, the cost is escalating like anything, the inflation. You just imagine, just 10 years back, 2001, 1 kg of rice was costing hardly 11 rupees. Now it is costing more than 30 rupees, what I feel. And you see the petrol hike, the diesel price, everything is so escalating. It's not that I am blaming the government, but one thing is sure, the price is escalating like anything. The inflation is so high. I have a small daughter. You know, 10 years back, the gold was costing hardly 3,300 and something for 10 grams. Now it has gone to 15,000 or 19,000, something much above. So you see, the economists predict that in 1940, one small family containing father, mother and all, only 10 rupees was sufficient.
to pull on that family. But in 1960, it has increased to 100 rupees. In 1990, it has increased to 1000 rupees. In 2000, a small family require at least 10,000 rupees. And the economists predict that by 2020, every home should have, and the cost will increase such a way, around 1 lakh rupees to pull out the family. So one thing is going to happen, whatever happened in the developed nations like America or Japan or whatever may be, one thing is going to happen. Around 30, 40 years back before, or may say 50 years before, they were also like us. The middle class was so large. But now only two class, the rich and the poor. So being the Republic Day, I am asking you, gentlemen, you are all represent each one family here. What are you planning to increase your income, at least, which is somewhat 1 lakh rupees? Otherwise, what is going to happen is, either you are going to doom, or we are all going to commit suicide. Because no income, what to do? So when income is not there, every gentleman are running towards how to make income, stab somebody and get steal someone. So our thinking should change in this day. How can you make India every home? How can you create every home an entrepreneurship home? Every home should be a home with an entrepreneurship. Something you start your own. Now, I got a great opportunity to visit Europe just 6 months back. I have seen their countries are, you know, they are well developed. They are around 200 to 300 years ahead of us. And one thing is sure, next 50 years is for India. India is going to show, infrastructure is going to develop like anything. So my dear friends, this is the right time to think about entrepreneurship. I hope each one of you should represent your family and think about being an entrepreneur. And I am so glad that director, your name, sir? Excuse me, give me a hand. Why? Because he is an entrepreneur. Say around 25 or 30 years back, he has seen the value of entrepreneurship. We should follow his steps. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Is there anybody else who would like to say, address the hotel staff? Most welcome, sir.
We carry a 52, 63 in green grass. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Avinash Kapoor, wife, we assembled here on the 62nd Republic Day, not to intone about our inflationary conditions, but to take a resolution. Each one of us, as the Prime Minister Manmohan Singh has said last night, and the President will say today, is not what others should do for you, but what you should do for the others. What you should do for the country. I'm not a politician. Is your son knows me for the last 25 years. I have the fortune of not traveling now. I traveled with the Standard Chartered Bank, India, world. Today we stand here for a bit of a 2 minutes. If 2 minutes you get thinking, what have you done for your country? The country is rising into be the second most economic power. It is scheduled to be in 2015 number one economic power. China will be a people. Look at you people. Hasto do yaar. Ye zulf hai kiske, ye zahe hai kisike. Wo meri chans hai. Wo mera pataka. Odia bhi nahi aata. Uske bahane hum jee rahe hain. Hum jeete hain iske liye. Khalik bhi to mar gaya. Hum jeete hain apne sovereignty, unity. Aur uske saath dam apne haathon mein. Khade hokar kahiye aap log apne se is ped ki tarah. जो इनके बेटों ने यहाँ पोता था इस पेड़ की तरह आप अपने बच्चों को स्वतंत्रता दिवस पे अच्छी सॉवरेनिटी एंड इंडिपेंडेंस में ले जाएं अ कपल ऑफ लैक्स डोंट मेक अ मैन सो टुडे आई वुड वांट टू बिफोर द कोकोनट फॉल्स ऑन माय हेड प्लीज 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 हेल्प द कंट्री यू सी समबडी स्टार्ट विद योर हाउस माओ से तुंग वाजंट द मैन द मैन वाज अ हुएंग शेतांग द फर्स्ट फिलोसोफर China had, you keep your backyard clean. the fund will be given by the municipality. Tribe fund. And with that, Jai Hind.
Thank
you, sir, for the wonderful speech. Is there anybody else who would like to say something? Or else we end the program. Thank you very much for being here, everybody. And have a nice day.